Trevor. But they can't really think for themselves. Perhaps computers aren't all that bright. But they are getting clever all the time. I wonder what they'll be able to do in, say, 20 years' time, or even